Alrighty. Time to ask around. Hey there, Toku. How's it going? I'm just getting ready to start and stuff.
Hello.
Hey. Pretty good. Going to cook some beef because I'm still hungry. Nice. Yeah, I had some pizza because I just felt like it. Didn't feel like going out or cooking or anything. So. Pulling up. Hey.
Hi.
It's the till day sign.
Yeah, I turned it off. I turned mine to open mic just so I can make calls easier. Because I'm getting annoyed with tying down a button just to say, hey, this guy's swinging around or whatever.
Normally I do open mic as well because I have a mute button on my keyboard, but since I'm streaming, I have a push to talk. Which I have on my mouse, so I can easily still talk.
You lucky ducky.
Yeah,
My easier button to push with my thumb I assigned to my melee, so. Now, statics and
Hello.
menus. Hello.
Yeah, I switched the push to talk to one of the buttons on my mouse.
You got one of those mouses with like a dozen little buttons on the side?
Yeah, Naga, MMO type one.
Yeah, the hex, that's what I have.
Oh,
Nah, this is
gosh. No, he has the
this
Naga,
is
the 18
the
button one or
Naga
whatever.
12 button,
Yeah.
yeah.
Okay,
Oh, my
yeah,
God.
I have the Naga Hex, which is six buttons.
Yeah, that's the MOBA mouse. He has the MMO mouse.
That's right.
Yeah, I have the professional optical gaming mouse from iBuyPower with only two buttons on the side. So.
Sounds pretty pro. You only need two buttons.
Yeah, right? I'm just so good. No, not at all. I suck.
You all have fancy mice, and I have a $15. Hey, if it works, it works, you know? That's the way I see it
Woohoo!
as.
Oh, that is a sweet player icon, I gotta say.
Hey there, game. Yeah, Static wanted to join, but he is with Kitten right now, and so I only had one spot open. So he won't be
Hey,
joining
Micah.
us right now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but if we end up getting two spots later and they're still on, they can come.
Ooh, that'd be fun. Kitten Kitten likes D.Va, doesn't she?
Yeah, D.Va and Mercy, mainly.
Alright.
Alright, you guys ready?
Ready.
Ready to go.
What's the most unwanted player to play?
I don't know.
What player is like the least favorite player to play out of like all of them?
For me, Tracer.
Yeah, Tracer. And I hate going against people who know how to play Tracer.
Oh yeah, yeah. They kick my butt.
I'm constantly like, ah, oh, come on.
She's Tracer. Pretty fast.
Yeah, the other one I don't like fighting is Zarya because I keep just spray shooting. It's like, no, don't feed the power. But then when I try and play Zarya, it's just like, yeah, I can't time my bubbles right.
Yeah. I'll start with Heat.
The next game we have an attack mission, I'll play Tracer then.
You good at Tracer?
I'm good enough to not just die all the time, but I'm not good enough to really win.
He hasn't really played Tracer.
Okay, so we're all doomed. Okay, no problem.
Only on under attack. All
systems operational. We're doomed either way. We don't win most of the time, so who cares?
You haven't been with us lately, have you?
Well, last night we were doing pretty good.
Last night we were winning most of our games.
And then you invited me along. What were you thinking?
Yeah, we won like 6 or 7 in a row and got like 4 achievements. It was pretty awesome.
Yeah, we did really good last night.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Y'all were doing it big last night, huh?
Yep.
More or less.
And then they invited
coffee
me,
and it was over.
Oh, that's the secret. Defend objective A. I'm probably going to die, but you know what? Power down. Mercy in the right hand. And their Widow runs for cover.
We're moving way too far away, just so you know.
You up. I got double teamed. Pharah's coming in, guys. Yeah, we're playing kind of aggressive, which is actually kind of okay. As long as we win. Yep, here they come.
Yep. Heldenstern.
Queues up.
We need to defend the objective.
And Reinhardt got me. But hey, took out Zarya.
I'm used to playing against the AI, so it's like everybody's just aggressive.
Oh yeah. Hey. Aww.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Stupid Reinhardt.
Yeah, that's who got me.
He's not bad. A speedy objective. Pharah's gonna be kind of scary though. Stop the payload.
My ultimate is charging.
Yep, they don't like me. I'm going to just run over here.
Damn, Pharah.
Yep, Zarya's coming out kinda strong. A clean bill of health. Yeah, they're making a nice amount of room for their payload to move. One, I need to actually be able to hit them when I'm shooting, but that's beside the point. I'm taking care of it.
Let's get you back out there.
No one can hide from my sight. Behind you.
Present.
Far down, snipers moving forward. So is Zarya. They're moving in a pack.
Well, time for some mayhem. Speedy
recovery. I killed Reinhardt when I was out of my mech.
Nice.
Right beside you. Ah.
Far coming up behind.
Yeah.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Really? That Zarya one-shotted me?
Oh yeah, she's probably near full charge. She will one-shot almost anybody.
A speedy recovery.
Up to like 300 health, easy.
Let's get you back out there. Let's see you get past this.
Get that shield down. Man, blown away by Farah.
Yeah, Farah's above.
Yep. Super!
Like, you guys
need
to look
us up. I wish I could hit people.
Justice reigns from above.
Like, we had two people just shooting straight.
No. Nope. Game? Are you there? Or you just kind of sit.
Yeah, this sucks.
That was a rough start to the morning.
Yeah, where's Game?
Yeah, he's just sitting up in the top. I wonder if you DC'd.
Yep, there you go.
Play of the game. Fire at will.
Oh, wow. That's rough. Oh, yep, me. You can see how dumb I was.
Yeah, problem is nobody was looking up to shoot.
I was trying to hit her. I got her right out the beginning, right out the gate, but...
Epic.
It's nice to be appreciated.
Is he really saying let it go?
Oh, we didn't say anything. Yeah, I'll wait a second for him to come back. If not, I'll see if someone else wants to join.
Yep.
Be me. Yeah, you need to get this game. You know you want to. This game's a lot of fun. Back.
Yeah. This is becoming quite a ritual every time I team up with you guys.
Have you tried changing the audio setting that they suggested to change to stop yourself from crashing?
On this?
Yeah. There's if you don't use a 5.1 or 7.1 surround sound headset, there's an audio thing you can change.
Alright. Which in the sound? I'm guessing.
Yeah, in the sound. It's called the Dolby Atmos for headphones.
Oh, it was off automatically.
Yeah, you need to turn it on, and that should keep you from crashing.
Yeah, it's on, and I'm crashing.
I've had it off, so I don't know, maybe you have to turn it off.
Yeah, maybe I'll try that. See if in my case, maybe it needs to be off.
Have you had any issues where all of a sudden your ears like switch, where what should be coming out of the left is coming out of the right, and all that?
Never happened to me.
Nope. It happened to me last night.
That is weird.
Alright, so it doesn't look like he's coming back.
That is weird.
Then let's just go. Yeah, it's all good. Just messing with Itoku. Seriously, he crashed again.
Well, that obviously didn't work.
No.
It could just be my connection over here, I don't know, because my apartment complex has been famous for dropping internet sometimes on a windy day.
Yeah, but you have this issue every day.
I know. That's what I mean. Because it's not exactly the best, at least into this building. It's weird, that's all. So are you just gonna play with only five people?
I don't have anyone else that can join right now.
Oh well.
Most others are with other people.
Yep.
Not to think the estimated time was 4 seconds and it's already a minute and 20.
Right?
Yeah, just get rid of the estimated time, Blizzard. Really.
Or learn to do math and actually estimate correctly.
Hey, guess what, Blizzard? Friday night's gonna be busy.
That sucks, Game Lounge. We were wondering what happened to you. You kind of went AFK for a while. Yeah, Game Lounge had a power outage. He just hopped onto my stream.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, no worries. See you later.
He got the hard disconnect. So basically, he's gonna watch how much we suck. Woohoo! Now entering team room. Everyone, celebrate! Prepare to
attack. Attack, huh?
I'll play a secondary support. Might as well find somebody else to get good with aside from Widow and Lucio.
I will protect the innocent.
Oh my, we got a 40 on the other team.
That just means he has no life. It's okay.
No, he's only gotten more loot boxes, that's all.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, that's exactly what it means. Actually, that seems like a good place to leave my Harmony Orb. Right there on Micah.
Alrighty.
Well, it certainly helps you with your low life.
Yeah.
The tricky part is going to be keeping line of sight with you to keep it on you. Oh gosh, Harmony Orb and a power charge up. You're terrifying all of a sudden.
They have a Pharaoh as well.
Discorded. Dropper. Yeah. Run, guys.
That oh, Pharaoh damn, I think like Genji got me. Nope, it was Pharaoh.
Yep. He is a bloody good shot. Maze walling us off. And I stood in the wrong spot. Boy, did I stand in the wrong spot. Okay. Sword coming in.
Sword down.
Lizard, listen. I'm screwed.
Got her.
Heroes never die. Clearing the area.
Got the May?
I did.
I will not waste this opportunity.
I've got you in my sights. Experience tranquility.
Kill him. Yep. There, Reinhardt's gonna take extra damage. Get him.
I got shot out of the sky.
So is there Genji? Aw, oh, dang it, he sniped me. He was going after Mercy. Okay. They're pretty good.
See, I can do some damage on this one.
Nice job.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hello. I'm on fire. Is that even possible?
He's on fire.
A Zenyatta?
Oh, sniped.
Go away.
Heroes never die.
Oh my goodness!
There.
Ah! Team kill! Oh, no, not quite. Yep, team kill.
I almost had them all!
Gotta catch them all!
Pokemon?
Exactly! Alright, my ultimate is ready if we want to push.
Experience tranquility.
Now would be a good time. Now is too late.
They're above.
Yep. I saw the rockets. I'm in for ya. Kept you alive just a bit longer there.
Yeah. I tried to take him out, not so much.
My team needs me. I am not a solo fighter.
I know.
Must retreat. Harmony orb for you. Go ahead. Zarya, I'm taking you with me.
Heroes never die.
Beautiful. Yeah, buddy. Hope you don't mind. Super ult coming up. Nice avoidance. Is marked. Yeah, far as away.
Got her.
Ah, nice job. Nice job with the res. I have a Q ready for the next one. Should wall them off just by a minute. Ooh, that looks painful.
That was fun.
You just killed one guy, though.
I know. I don't normally last long enough to be able to kill more, so I figured might as well get him while I can.
Oh, wow. I killed the Pharah.
No, Pharah's alive.
One of them. They have extra Pharahs. They have two of them.
Yes, they
had
do.
A res. Oh, here comes their Genji. He's ulted.
Just will blark.
Oh my goodness. I have my Q as soon as they get up there. I'm activating it, so get ready to push hard. Oh my goodness, it's a long walk.
Oh yeah.
10 seconds.
Contest, contest, contest! No!
I was right next to it!
I was standing on it!
Yeah, that sucks.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we were
too
there.
Late. Play of the game. Yeah, that metal guy.
I still say Genji's a Warframe.
Of course.
Yeah, wow. He just, yeah, ate us. Oh, wow. Between the two of us, we did almost 7,000 healing. That's not
actually,
too bad.
I have to go for a bit, but if you guys still have a spot open, I might come back later.
Alright, sounds good.
Aww.
See ya.
Have a good one.
You too.
See ya.
So that means we have a spot open again.
I did pretty decent on Tracer.
Yeah. You were doing better than the rest of us at some points.
Thanks for the follow, Gron. How are you doing? stream on Beam now. Love Beam.
Who's eating?
Who's not eating?
This is a good question.
That reminds me. I
was drinking some Pepsi, that's about it.
Okay. That's what I heard.
Really? It didn't show up on the thing.
I heard it.
I didn't hear it.
It wasn't enough to register on the side, but I heard it.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything. And again, I'm not paying attention, so ha.
I have superhuman ears.
Are they like super massive?
Supermassive black
holes. I'm doing alright. Having a few drinks, having fun.
I'd be lying if I didn't. If I said I didn't pick up that one.
That stuff.
Attack.
Let's do this. Why not?
I think this one is a capture point.
Yes, it is. I usually play Roadhog on this one for some reason. Just because I like how much more of an aggressive tank he is.
If these bots want to go into the light, I'd be more than happy to help.
It's my privilege to lead you into battle.
Oh, green. You got the game? Nice.
Green with envy.
That's awesome.
Yeah, time to heal up. I missed the tracer. Everyone heal up. Missed her again. Reaper coming on the side. And a Genji. Genji Tracer Reaper combo.
Yeah, pretty much.
And I had not my ammo loaded. That's a nice spot Vinsler had.
Toku is going to be joining us because he gave in and bought the game.
That's funny. Still have a level 1.
Behind you. I've got you in my sight.
No! Okay,
Bang.
So apparently... Yeah, very.
I've got you in my sight.
God, I just ran into 3 of them.
Down he
goes.
Got
2 of them.
Just gotta shut down. Genji's running around still. I hear him. Where is he? Nice job, Death. And, I can't quite. Oh, maybe? Yep, down. Down he goes. Lucio is now mine. Lucio is dead.
Yep.
Ult came in that I avoided.
I, however, did not.
Reaper down, ulted Genji coming in.
I'm down.
Yep. Yeah. Yep, I had the whole team versus me.
That's suck.
They got this one.
Yeah, they do. That was not close, but you know.
Yeah.
We almost got it back.
I did better once I switched to D.Va, so we'll try that with just her from the start. Did they do the update to her damage anyway already?
No.
Much love.
Not yet.
Much D.Va love. I love that tag. I have no idea what it says, but it looks cute. Round two. Capture the objective. You feel that? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Sure. Come up close. Yeah, no Genji. Aww. Genji got me down. Drop the mech right on time. Yeah. Well, if the mech drops out of the sky on somebody, it'll kill them. Oh my gosh, I just had it up again. What the heck? Avoid, avoid, avoid. To the top of the cliff and lo, dragons. Do a shift jump. Oh well.
Yeah, you did.
That was funny.
Oh.
Yeah, they're Tracer. Swinging around the back. Nice job. Roadhog. Angie super up.
And same with those.
Lots of ults all at once.
Pretty much.
Three ults all at once. That was not. Wow. They are aggressive. Game on. More tank, Rinzler says.
The snipers are up.
Sniper down. Somebody's down. Super.
I don't know how close to dodge that when it comes through a fucking wall.
You're not.
Fair above.
Great, thanks. Yep, and I jumped in the wrong spot. The entire team is around me. I'll just die. I went in there all by myself. Oh my god. I thought he just activated that like my last
That's
two
what we were
ago.
Just thinking too.
I mean, that was like less than 20 seconds. He must be cheating.
Or he's no killing a lot of friggin' people.
That's impossible. Even if he killed all six of us, he still couldn't get it back to 100%.
Except that I died twice in that time already. And I'm
but
pretty
I didn't
sure
die
he was
at
involved.
All.
He was involved in all of my deaths, pretty much. So, yeah. And he's good. Holy crap. Downvote. Oh yeah, and his damage reflection is like a major boost to his ultimate, by the way.
Still, that was too fast.
Yeah, I had 4 golds. I had 4 golds, how about that?
That's cool.
Is this the man of the hour?
If he's there.
Aww. Re-invite, I guess?
Sorry.
Heresy.
No mercy. Get down. Give me 20.
Yeah, he's not responding, so I'm assuming he's still installing or something, maybe.
That's possible.
Let's go.
Yes, ma'am.
Traveling to Hanamura. Prepare your defenses.
Hanamura. Why do you sound so unhappy?
Oh, I don't mind. I'm drinking, so I'm just not all here. I'm like, defend. Okay, let's do this.
So that means by, like, 11 o'clock, we're going to be hearing Mike go,
yeah, I hear cussing in my near future, just so you know.
I guess I'll forgive you.
Build them up, break them down.
Alright, secret!
Yeah, I went ahead and sent you an invite because we just started this match, so after this match you can hop in the place of the pug.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Where do I want my turret?
Oh man, that is a perfect spot for my mine too.
I have big plans for you.
Show
them what you
can. I got a Pharah.
Indeed.
And a Genji coming up the other side.
Ow.
Winston immobile.
Do you appreciate my craftsmanship?
Winston down. Nice job. Genji's swinging around, maybe? He's hiding in the building.
They can always use more. Come get your armor.
There he is.
Need more strength.
Tracer.
He's trying to kill. Reaper down, just before he got the turret. Somebody got it, though. They have a Zenyatta. Yeah, no, Hanzo, we're not playing this game. Gonzo down. I need HP.
I don't know where. Oh, you're over there.
Yeah, it's okay. I know where one is.
Genji's up and back. So, I think he's gonna go around.
I got him. He and I crossed paths. He was going for the same thing I was, health.
Two ships in the night.
I think they got his Widowmaker. I think I saw one. No, it was a Tracer.
In the eye, I hear a Widowmaker. She just fired. Yeah, she's going after the turret.
Tracer's looking for me.
Got the Tracer.
Sniper's down, one shot. I guess they switched from Hanzo to Widowmaker by the looks of it. Yes, no. They have both. Two snipers on their team. Oh, let's break it. And I can't hit him because he's moving very erratically.
Sniper's trying to shoot you down, Death.
Yeah, I saw that. So is Pharah. Pharah might win. Pharah does more damage. Thanks for the heals. Alright, reposition. Try this again. Oh, another Widow. There you are. Where are you? I saw you. They have a McCree.
I got sniped.
I see that. McCree down.
Yeah. She got my turret. She's to the left when you look out the gate.
Okay. She was. She's probably moved by now. Yep, she's moved. There's work to be done. Oh, she's up above. She's up above. Wani, to your right. Up on the top of the...
I tried to heal you up there, but it was a bit too much.
Yeah, on top of the wall arch. Justice reigns from above. I foresee great things for you. 60 seconds remaining. Good job so far.
Damn! I was on a 19-player kill streak.
Yeah, it must have been like 7. I'm gonna try and clear the point off. I've worked hard on that. Their Widow is Pharah's damaged. Reaper's injured. Widowmaker's trying to swing around.
Q's
up. Mercy down.
Well done.
Just barely. But good job.
Yeah, that was pretty awesome.
That was fairly solid, actually. Play of the game. Oh, the Rob Devious. I didn't even see him say that this was boring.
Yeah, because I couldn't get through it all.
That was the enemy, right?
They killed us occasionally, but they never managed to get any progress.
Yeah, we kept holding them back. Epic. Them heals, cry.
Yeah, that was nice.
Yeah.
Don't look at me, I just stand here. I wish I was joking, but that really is my role in that class.
Yeah,
try,
stand
out
here.
Of the way, try to get a little bit of AoE healing off on everyone.
Yep. 9 kills, 1 death. Not bad.
So, okay, yeah, we got your friend in now, right?
Hello.
Hello.
Greetings, very strange world.
I will be the perfect target because they totally suck at this. So while they're shooting me, you can kill all of them.
Sounds like a deal.
That's not good.
We'll send him in first so they'll assume we're all noobs and then we own them.
Sounds like a plan.
Watch him go in and just kill them all, and us just like, oh, well, that happens too.
Just pick Reaper and own everybody. That would be hilarious.
I was practicing interesting angles on Xbox the other day where I could drop in my Reaper without people realizing I was there and kill their whole team.
Yeah.
Same with Pharah. The really the best way to use her ult is just to flank and use it just before they realize you're actually behind them.
Yeah.
Yeah, because if they already know where you are, you're pretty much dead.
Yeah, if their aim is worth anything.
I'll probably just play Soldier because I did some training with him and
Soldier's actually pretty great anyway.
Super yep. Basic.
And he disconnected.
Rip.
Well.
And my trend for playing with everybody is disconnects.
Oh yeah.
Multiple times. What is this, like 4 now for the evening?
I don't know, I lost track.
Yeah.
This sounds like you should get a new apartment.
It's time to get up there. Yep.
Yeah. I'll see what we can do. I don't know what exactly it is. I've had latency tests. It's fine on that. It scores great, but then...
I found a place with internet. It's a cardboard box in an alley, but the internet's...
That would work, except in the winter.
Now, I have a pretty nice place to live, but my internet is actually just 2 tin cans and a string.
Hey.
Oh my gosh.
I actually almost believe you, Cry, except that I suspect you're pulling our legs.
Well, considering it took me like 5 minutes to download Overwatch, yeah.
Oh yeah.
You can take with that from that what you want.
Man, that was really slow. You should upgrade, man. I'm just saying.
Yeah, totally.
That is some serious boss string there, man.
Yeah. You're using some 10-gauge copper in there.
Gold tin cans and copper strings.
Solid 10-gauge
copper.
Gold
connectors on the end.
Of course.
Gold-plated, sorry. Because I'm actually using straight-up gold. It's too soft. Now I'm actually bringing technical side to this stupid joke. Damn it!
I see Ruin a Reinhardt.
Ruin my life.
Hans, Reinhardt, Hanzo. I think I see a Junkrat up top. So keep an eye out.
I see everything.
Yeah, Junkrat up top. Pharah, Reinhardt. Ooh, a Reaper. And a Hanzo. Two up top. Ooh. Okay.
Wait, how did we... Oh, okay. Never mind. Never mind.
Secret
to wonder why we saw everything.
And then I just start shooting everything. Stop the
payload. Yeah, Junkrat's trying to rain from above. There, Hanzo's down.
Somebody should tell Junkrat that he doesn't have justice.
Ouch.
Junkrat's down.
Well then.
Thanks for taking that off me.
Yep.
Appreciate it.
Pharah down. I've killed 3 of the enemy team so far. That's awesome.
They're coming from the other exit.
Alright.
Roger.
Ah!
For a second I thought I heard
I almost have my ultimate up.
Alright, yeah, their Pharah's gone
they
hunting.
They sniped me.
I was like, how did he kill me so fast? But then I realized he actually threw like four bombs behind me, and I just bounced off the wall and hit me back.
Their Pharah doesn't like me.
Yeah, that sucks. My bot won't connect.
I have no idea why.
Might be the fact I killed her.
Possible.
One shot Mercy.
Jeez. I suck
and
so much.
Finally. I almost got a 5-player kill streak before I died. How about that? I always play better with Widow. Never mind the 5 hours of gameplay I have with her and only one with the next people. I will be your eyes in the sky.
Oh my god, I killed somebody!
Congrats!
Yay!
New level from 1 to 2 now. Actually, you probably really will level up right after this game, too.
Ow! Motherfucker. That was the worst ult ever. I got like
coming
hit markers, and that's it.
Yay! I killed somebody else.
And then
Bastion's
I died.
Up. Oh,
I knew that was coming.
I almost had him out.
I heard it and I was like, gosh, where is
but he
it?
Actually like started it in the room behind us, so by the time we heard it, it was already too late to do anything about it.
Yeah.
Props to him. Good positioning.
That was very good positioning. Yeah, don't go rushing too far ahead there, Toku. I'm such a polite sniper. Junkrat's down.
God, I was reloading.
Reinhardt down. A Junkrat. Thanks for
Pharah
getting heals.
Not anymore.
Yep, dead.
Ow.
This is actually a good choke.
Damn it.
That was great.
As soon as I heard repositioning, I should have known what he was gonna do.
Yeah. That.
Whee!
Nice revive.
Can be a turnaround. Yeah, he's like, run.
Oh, balls.
I could kill.
Hey, let's do it. Two can do that.
Hanzo.
Oh, there was nobody on the point. Did we wipe them before I could actually light that up?
No, they ran.
Pharah both. Pharah's playing duck run, duck and run with me.
Ow.
Boom.
I can't quite get her. Here. All right.
Dang, he's always killing me when I'm reviving. I mean, when I'm reloading.
Hanzo down.
Nice shot.
Well, I also prepped him with my E.
Reaper down. Keep going. I've got to.
To my ult, 73, 74, 75. Oh my gosh, my ult is climbing so fast. Oh my gosh, I almost had her down for it too.
What is this Pharah doing? This Mercy doing, I should say. Oh, I guess it worked out well for her. I didn't realize the Reinhardt had used his ult, so I was like, why is this Mercy right up here with us?
That's why.
No one can.
Is my stream down? I'm like...
Yeah, back up, Mercy, or you're gonna die.
It's not working.
Yep. And they come!
Yet. I've died like 7 times!
Guys.
That works.
It's okay, it's your first time.
Well, pretty much all I'm doing is chilling in doorways and taking pot shots at people.
That's what you do sometimes. Good positioning there, Mikes.
Yeah, Dragon threw me up here, so I was like, I'm staying up here.
Yeah, like, hey, I'll take that. They're put stand up a bastion on top of it. On the top of it.
I think I just headshot killed a Reaper with a sensor arrow.
That's possible.
I think they actually do regular damage, so I'm not that surprised. It's just kind of hilarious.
Bastion's dead. Mercy's injured. Let's just go back up a bit. Actually, this is probably a good spot to just hold it.
I'm here.
If we can keep them in here, if we can keep them back here, we can.
No one can hide from my sight.
What the? Do not, Bastion, try. I can outrange you. Dang, him again. He's very good.
Yeah, I got
that's a well. Well,
after this match, I need to fix my stream because it's not working.
We need to fix our gameplay because it's not working either.
Hello, everybody. I'm just gonna die.
I'll just kill that Bastion as they get onto the point, because I hate him.
I can show up right behind them as they get the...
Yep, it's the...